the fire top of the Dragon Den with a record of 2-1. Let's hear it for Doug Jenkins.
Thank you.
Your winner, fighting out of the red corner, Doug Jenkins. Doug, I love Doug, and he has been a trainer in the backbone of Dragons at MMA here in Brooklyn, South Dakota. This is Doug's thrilling return. This is the first step in what is his career, so watch out.
I don't think my guys are going out here. I want to thank my guys for working hard as hell for me every day when the Dragons is done. Okay? I'd like to thank my beautiful wife right over here for putting up with me. And this one, putting up with me and this woman with this girl that I love so much. I love you, baby.